Canva is big, really big. That's why our search feature is so useful. Whether it's a template, photo, element, or design, let's discover how to find exactly what you're looking for. Search from Canva's homepage. This field allows you to find templates and designs. Type your search term here and explore templates. You can even find text within your designs. One way to start a new design is to search for the type of template you need. Tap to see the results. Some will be free. Others are available to Canva Pro designers, indicated by the small crown symbol. Tap to select a template and open it up in your editor. Change your mind? Tap the purple button. In the Templates tab, take some time to experiment with the search terms. A specific search will lead to specific results. Let's replace an element. In the Elements tab, you'll find Canva's extensive library of design ingredients, or search for something you need. Remember we said Canva was big? Search results will often include photos, graphics, videos, and more. Filtering your search results will also help you find the perfect element. Once you've found the element you want, tap and hold. This brings up some info about the element and gives you a chance to search for similar elements. Also, as you use elements in Canva, notice how Magic Recommendations adapts and suggests more of the same. In Canva, there's the ability to search in other tabs like Uploads, Fonts, Folders, and Apps. Use search tools to really harness the power and size of Canva. Ready to design?